So Moore's Millions time then. It's the 3 mile 2 trip for the first leg today, and the top one is Come Shame for David Robertson, who's also got Taverner, Roach, Paul O'Neill, I Do, Graham Glutterbuck, Shamadal Phantom, Thomas Rogers, Belgira, Jew, James Shea, Merrill's Golly, Daniel French, They Oki, Thomas Rogers, White Rum, Martin Leedham, Fiddler's Woman's, Derek Hinton, Heart Paces, Hems, Anglo-Saxon, Paul Rhodes, Dame Emil, Craig Beckwith, and Captain Bluebird, Ryan Costello. So these should be the quickest horses in the, they're off and racing in the Moore's Millions races, because it's the shortest distance we have for a qualifier. The finals, I think, are 3.5 and 4.3. This is 3.2, so just about scrapes into the handicap range then. So Belgira Jude is the leader, racing down towards the first of just 13 fences in a 3.25 mile chase. So there's going to be a lot of running between fences in this one, and it's going to favour the speedier types rather than the good jumpers. So they get to the first, and they're all safely over it. And Belgira Jude is the leader. I'll admit I didn't realise there's only 13 fences in this, otherwise probably wouldn't have entered mine. White Rum, who was the surprise winner of last week's Hennessy Gold Cup. Not so sure that he's going to be able to win over 3.25 miles with only 13 fences to jump. But anyway, Belgira Jude is the leader. Merrill's Golly second. Heart Pace is third. And I Do is fourth. Bit of a gap back to Shamadal Phantom as they take the second. Oh, and I Do every week tries to give me a line to say something like I Do or I won't or something. But he certainly took a chance there. If Graham Clutterbuck has a dream, it's to win the Gold Cup. White Rum was a mistake at the back, and Anglo-Saxon was a faller, so not without any fences, but they're causing some problems. And Belgira Jude and Merrill's Golly taking in the lead. Oh, and another faller. That's Roach this time, so the second one gone. Belgira Jude and Merrill's Golly are in the lead. They're about 3 lengths clear of Heart Paces and I Do. Then comes Shamadal Phantom, Captain Bluebird, Taverners after that one, and then They Oki and Come Shame. Fiddler's Woman's is on the inside, and a gap back to White Rum and Dame Mill, and they're the back two. So Merrill's Golly half a length up. Belgira Jude to take that ditch all over that one. Okay, White Rum jumping it slowly at the back. Belgira Jude on the inside of Merrill's Golly. These two disputing it there. A good 5 lengths clear of the next two. Oh, that nearly went there. That was nearly the end of Heart Paces. The trainer's heart must have gone up a few paces then, as he saw that one lunge over that. He's still on his feet and he seems to be going okay. Merrill's Golly and Belgira Jude by 5 to I Do. Heart Paces and Shamadal Phantom. Then Taverner on the inside of They Oki. Captain Bluebird is tucked in on the rail with Fiddler's Woman's on his outside. Then Come Shame, and then White Rum and Dame Millen. That's a lot of them, as Roach and Anglo-Saxon have gone. Still got 14 furlongs to race. And midway point of the jumping. It's a long run towards the next. And Merrill's Golly and Belgira Jude. 5 length gap back to I Do. Over the 7th they go. And over that one, okay. Dame Mill jumping past White Rum at the back. We're into the final mile and a half then, with Merrill's Golly on the outside of Belgira Jude. They're going to come up past the stand. There's the winning post, and they're going to swing out now for one more circuit, and it's going to be Merrill's Golly that just about leads them as they do that. So Merrill's Golly in the lead then. Belgira Jude is second. Heart Paces is 3 and I Do is 4. Shamadal Phantom is 5 and Taverner is 6, and then Come Shame is 7, then They Oki, Fiddler's Woman's, Dame Mill, Captain Bluebird, and finally White Runners. They're all over the 8th and swinging left-handed again towards the 9th with Merrill's Golly and Belgira Jude been disputing the lead all the way. Heart Pace is getting a little bit closer to them in third as they take that plain one. A slow jump by Dame Mill. They're all still close enough here. who's just beginning to struggle is Captain Bluebird, but Belgira Jude and Merrill's Golly are in front, and they take the next. All over that one safely, one or two slow jumps towards the back. Merrill's Golly and Belgira Jude now being joined by Heart Pages, and these three are now three lengths clear of Chamadal Phantom and I Do and Taverner and They Oaky and Fiddler's Woman's and White Rum, and finally Dame Milk, with Captain Bluebird now out of shot. But Merrill's Golly pushed along in front. Belgira Jude just pulling off the fence to get ready to challenge. They take that ditch, that's their third from home. They're all safely over that one as well. Fiddler's Woman's in the pink jacket is making a bit of a forward move out of the pack. Also, Taverner is as close as he's been so far as well. This is the second last. And over that one they go. Merrill's Golly's still in the lead. They've only got one more fence to take, but they've still got 4.5 furlongs to race. And Merrill's Golly wins this long, long run towards the final fence with a lead of about a length and a half to Belgira Jude and Heart Paces. Taverner trying to get into it. I Do's trying to run on. Then Come Shamed of Chamadal Phantom. Fiddler's Woman's White Rum now beginning to move around the outside. Then comes They Oaky and Captain Bluebird's well out of it. But it's Merrill's Golly in the lead then. From Taverner has moved through into second. Then comes Shame, the David Robertson pair trying to chase down this leader. It's Merrill's Golly in the lead from Taverner. And Come Shame. Then in fourth his Heart Paces. Chamadal Phantom is next. Then White Rum on the outside of I Do. Dame Mill trying to get going again. But it's Merrill's Golly as they finally get towards this final fence. Merrill's Golly straightening up for it now. He comes up towards that fence in the lead. Over it he goes. It's slowly a better jump by Come Shamed in second. And Come Shamed hits the front. Come Shamed is now the leader as they race into the final furlong. It's Come Shamed but strongly pressed by Belgira Jude on the right outside. Chamadal Phantom. It's Come Shamed, Belgira Jude, Chamadal Phantom. It's almost 3-9 as they race up towards the line. Belgira Jude is just beginning to forge on now, and Belgira Jude takes it from Chamadal Phantom. Heart Paces came back well, then Come Shamed and Merrill's Golly. Do I do after that? One didn't get going at all today. And Captain Bluebird was the final one to finish, and we might have moaned about the lack of fences, but it was still an exciting finish. And it's all green in the winner's enclosure. Belgira Jude is the winner for James Shea. Heart Paces is second for Hymns. Chamadal Phantom for Thomas Rogers was third. Come Shame for David Rawson, who looked like he was going to win the race, was fourth. Merrill's Golly, the long-time leader for Daniel French, was fifth.